Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. it's intense, really. Yeah. Thank you all so much for coming my graduation recital tonight. I'm so grateful that I could share this amazing music with you all. And thank you to my great pianist, organist, Alex and Mr. Weaver. Your work and your musicianship is so wonderful, and I feel so privileged to have worked with you. Thank you so much. First of all, I praise my Lord for all His glory. Thank you, God, for your endless protection and being with me all the time. He did this all. I will continue forward and pray to be your beautiful and proud son. And secondly, I want to thank my parents who flew all the way from South Korea 2 days ago. And especially today is a Parents' Day in South Korea, so it means so a lot to me. And yeah, thank you, 엄마, 아빠. You always pray and cheer for me, and I'm so grateful that you are my parents and my heroes. Thank you so much. And to both my teachers, Mr. Peter Wiley and Gary Hoffman. I think Peter Wiley is there. I can see, where is he? I don't know, but yeah. Thank you so much for being my teacher, and I cannot express all how much I learned from you in the past years. You have taught me to be a good person and a musician. And I'm looking forward to continue my next chapter with you in the fall. And thank you all to my church friend and school friends and my church pastors and my girlfriend. I think she's somewhere in here, Grace. Who all prayed for me and took care of me. I don't think I would have come this far without all of your support. Thank you. And lastly, Alex and I have one more piece for all of us, and it is the Lord's Prayer.